now going to test your balance. Please take your shoes off, roll up your pants legs above your ankle, and remove any ankle taping. This test will consist of 6 20-second tests with 3 different stances on 2 different surfaces. I will describe the stances as we go along. The first stance is standing with your feet together like this. You will be standing with your hands on your hips with your eyes closed. You should try to maintain stability in that position for entire 20 seconds. I will be counting the number of times you move out of this position. For example, if you take your hands off your hips, open your eyes, take a step, lift your toes or your heels. If you do move out of the testing stance, simply open your eyes, regain your balance, get back into the testing position as quickly as possible, and close your eyes again. There will be a person positioned by you to help you get into the testing stance and to help if you lose your balance. You're to assist the subject if they fall during the test and to help them get back into the position. Put your feet together, put your hands on your hips, and when you close your eyes, the testing time will begin. You have time. If you were to kick a ball, which foot would you use?
Right.
Okay, now stand on your non-dominant foot. Okay. Again, you should try to maintain stability for 20 seconds with your eyes closed. I'll be counting the number of times you move out of this position. Place your hands on your hips. When you close your eyes, the testing will begin. You're to assist the subject if they fall during the test and to help them get back into position. Now stand heel to toe with your non-dominant foot in the back. Your weight should be evenly distributed across both feet. Again, you should try to maintain stability for 20 seconds with your eyes closed. I'll be counting the number of times you move out of this position. Place your hands on your hips. When you close your eyes, the testing time will begin. You're to assist the subject if they fall during the test and to help them get back into the position.
Stop.
I'm now going to test your balance on the foam pad. The first stance is standing with your feet together like this. You will be standing with your hands on your hips with your eyes closed. You should try to maintain stability in that position for the entire 20 seconds. I will be counting the number of times you move out of this position. For example, if you take your hands off your hips, open your eyes, take a step, lift your toes or your hips. If you do move out of the testing stance, simply open your eyes, regain your balance, get back into the testing position as quickly as possible, and close your eyes again. There will be a person positioned by you to help you get into the testing stance and to help if you lose your balance. You're to assist the subject if they fall during the test and to help them get back into the position. Put your feet together, put your hands on your hips. When you close your eyes, the testing time will begin. If you were to kick a ball, which foot would you use?
Right.
Now stand on your non-dominant foot. Again, you should try to maintain stability for 20 seconds with your eyes closed. I'll be counting the number of times you move out of this position. Place your hands on your hips. When you close your eyes, the testing time will begin. You Your test is the subject. If they fall during the test, and to help them get back into position.
Stop.
Now stand heel to toe with your non-dominant foot in the back. Your weight should be evenly distributed across both feet. Again, you should try to maintain stability for 20 seconds with your eyes closed. I'll be counting the number of times you move out of this position. Place your hands on your hips. When you close your eyes, the testing will begin. You're to assist the subject if they fall during the test and to help them get back into position. We'll be performing the normal, comfortable 10-meter walk test. I will say ready, set, go. When I say go, walk at your normal, comfortable speed until I say stop. You'll start the timer at 2 meters and stop it at 8 meters. Set, go.
I'll do it.
This is trial 2 of the normal walk. Ready, set, go. This is trial 3 of the normal comfortable walk. Ready, set. This is the max speed 10-meter walk test. I will say ready, set, go. When I say go, walk as fast as you can safely until I say stop. Start the timer when it hits 2 meters and stop it at 8 meters. Ready, set, go. Stop. Trial 2, max speed. Ready? Set, go.
That was eight. I mean, we want to measure eight as actually. And now we're down to the elbow.
Trial 3, max speed. Ready?